Eli Roth somehow got a copy and gave it to Harry Knowles.
He was like, Harry, I brought you something for the festival.
It's Raiders of the Lost Ark remade shot for shot by 11-year-old kids in 1982.
That sounds awesome.
The fact that I get to do this, shoot the airplane scene, and begin the adventure again with my oldest friend.